Kaizumo is close. Be careful, Sonic.
And with that, the disposal of the Phantom Ruby prototypes is complete.
It was a defective model. It could only record the DNA of the one that triggered it.
Only a being with my strength of will could ever activate it.
It doesn't matter now, with the lab locked down in Mystic Jungle.
Which reminds me, didn't you run into Sonic there after he escaped?
Yes, but he was powerless against me. There is no need for concern.
You let the Hedgehog live? That is a great source of concern!
For you, perhaps. He has beaten you for decades, yet I defeated him in our first encounter.
Phantom Ruby prototypes? And Sonic is alive?
What is it?
Nothing. We move forward with the plan.
Of course! When it's complete, the resistance will be erased. The world will be nothing but ashes, from which a glorious Eggman Empire will rise.
And the resistance will yield to the Phantom Ruby's power.
All
will submit.
What? You! I don't have time for this. Power exceeds even my expectations! Ha! My own genius scares me sometimes.
But that means you miscalculate. That's a failure in my book.
To surpass expectations is the ultimate of genius. I wouldn't expect you to understand.
Out.
It wouldn't be a challenge to crush you here, anyway. I'll round up the entire resistance, sooner or later. Just you wait. Like you've got a chance to win. It's adorable. Almost makes me feel bad that we're never going to do this little dance again. In just 3 short days, my plan will eliminate the bothersome lot of you.
Wait, 3 days? And what plan?
If I told you, it wouldn't be a surprise. You know what they say, the anticipation of the end is worse than the end itself. Maybe not in this case, though.
Can we send? Sonic and Silver need time to heal.
We've engaged enemy forces at Seaside Hill. We can't spare anyone.
This is the 8th unit. We're pinned down under heavy enemy fire.
Man, looks like I've got no choice. Okay, rookie, I've got a tough one for you. I need you to head back to the city and save those civilians.
I need a status update on the people who couldn't evacuate in time.
Espio here. We're engaging enemy forces. We can't search for civilians right now.
Fighting is too fierce for us to help out as well.
Sounds like you're our only hope, rookie. Rescue is in your hands.
Secured an escape route, so there's a safe way out.
Thanks to the rookie, things are turning around. Let's keep this momentum going.